Don't give away your freedom to be happy. As a man, even as a woman, the depth and level of your happiness starts with you before other people. There's a level of confidence you have in God that there's nothing anybody can tell you that will kill it.